The Meet and Greet, a high-level forum catered to corporate private sector partners. According to Digicel's country manager, Holly McNamara, the activity provided updates on the company's ICT investments and exciting offerings across the South Pacific and 30 Caribbean markets where Digicel operates.
It's important for every business, be it a small family-run business all the way to a large multinational, to understand what technology is available out there for them to achieve efficiencies and effectiveness. At the end of the day, we're all looking for growth in our business and, you know, cost management to ensure that we can operate a very, very lean business and trade internationally.
The Digicel country manager refers to the event as one to educate and to create partnerships.
In St. Lucia, we're not competing with businesses just in St. Lucia. It's now competing across the globe. So we're ensuring that we're providing our partners and customers with the technology that they need to communicate globally.
Mrs. McNamara says that Digicel is putting new investments into ICT every week, month and year, and she hopes that local businesses will develop as a result. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.